It's only when you add layers to a character is when you can really play with it. So a single dimensional character is not fun to do anymore, I feel. We've seen it enough for decades. So now it's time to see something which you've not seen, which is like the real character that we haven't seen on screen before, which is reality stranger than fiction.
I, as an actor, you know, for the last 2 years especially, I've been finding something which is in the gray area. You know, I've been wanting to explore or probably bring out that side which everyone possesses.
Usually people are scared ki pata nahi flaws ko accept kiya jayega ya nahi, log isko aisa to nahi kar denge. But in logo ki khasiyat ye hai, Vinil sir aur Kanika ma'am ki, ye log ko pata hai ki kis cheez ko kitne level se aur kitni tuning se dikhana hai ki aapko flaws bhi accept karo aur aapko pasand bhi aaye characters.
High time writers are acknowledged and celebrated, because the film does not exist if they don't write it in the first place. I think not just in terms of acknowledgement, but in terms of even payment, everything, you know, because I think people just do lip service to how writers are important. But I think there are instances where writers get paid less than makeup artists, you know.
Hi guys, this is Ankita. You're tuned into PeoplingMoon.com, and today Haseen Dilruba team is here, but the interview is going to be as a scene or not. I'm not going to take credit because I have seen the film for sure, and it is not what you think. It is definitely not what I ended up thinking when I started the film and by the time I finished it. So let's begin with the Haseena in the house. Tapsee Pannu.
Start with me, yeah.
Okay, first question. You are one, I'm zero. I'm taking it already. But Tapsee, I have to begin right up there. Your character gets called cunning and a witch for not being this homely person. This word homely has come up, I guess, multiple times by the time the film came to like the prime of it. Do you think that Haseen Dilruba is like taking a step forward for women can be independent per se, and there's nothing wrong in it? Because this homely stuck with me completely.
But that's like वो एक पैट्रिमोनियल के अंदर एक लाइन होती है ना होमली, वो कैच हो गई है. एंड वो होता है रेगुलर मिडिल क्लास के अंदर, इवन इन सिटीज. इट्स दिस इज लाइक वन होमली इज एन एडजेक्टिव दैट इज यूज वेरी ऑफन फॉर अ गर्ल. सो वो बेसिकली मतलब ये होता है उसका जो घर के अंदर एडजस्ट कर पाए, जो फिट बैठे, राइट, घर के अंदर. तो वो दैट हैज बीन सेड टाइम एंड अगेन बिकॉज प्रॉब्ली जस्ट टू एस्टैब्लिश अ डाइकोटमी ऑफ व्हाट होमली कैन बी, नॉट जस्ट वन थिंग दैट व्हाट यू हैव इन योर हेड. आई मीन सो आई लव दोस डायलॉग्स व्हेन नानी एक्सप्लेन्स व्हाई शी थिंक्स शी इज होमली. सो दैट्स ऑल्सो हर डेफिनेशन ऑफ बींग होमली विच यू कांट रियली रिफ्यूट. सो या आई मीन दैट्स अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ होमली कैरेक्टर दैट वी हैव कम अप विद. Sushil and Homely. I think people will remember Sushil and Homely for different reasons after this film, which is okay. I think we all have different perspectives. We should use them.
My definition of Homely has certainly changed. I can't use Homely anymore in the same sense any longer at all. I'll come to you, Vikrant, next. Okay, Rishu is not Vikrant Massey. It's good that the actor shouldn't look like the character you are playing, but I mean, seriously, but I have this expectation of you being the Miss Goody Two Shoes, but you completely did it different from all the parts you have done in the past. Was it conscious? Because I'm not going to give away much. I'm sorry. It was delicious. It was not Vikrant Massey we are used to.
Thank you. Thank you so much. But it was high time, you know, for me, as you said, you know, ki ek general expectation ye rehti ki acha theek hai, he's going to play the guy next door jo acha hai, jo pitta hai, aur ye sari cheezein. I, as an actor, you know, for the last 2 years especially, I've been finding something which is in the gray area. You know, I've been wanting to explore or probably bring out that side which everyone possesses. So this was the right script for me, I felt, and uska credit, I think, aapko mere saath saath agar dena hai, toh you have to give it to Vinil, because he backed me, you know, he casted me for the film, and for Kanika to write that thing, And I'm glad because that worked for the film. That is exactly what that was what we were looking for. And as you said, you know, it was delicious. We are glad that it worked out.
Like, if I found you delicious, then there was this Harshvardhan as Neil. Anyone can have an affair with you. It's perfectly fine. I mean, it's just as desirable as it gets. But cutting to the chase, do you think that Neil, in a sense, also put light on the fact that love triangles cannot be the very typical love triangles we expect? Your love triangle is definitely not the love triangle which we have come to expect out of Bollywood films in general.
Yeah, that's the beauty of how Kanika ma'am has, you know, designed the three characters. She could have done it, you know, any writer could have written it in a very bland way. And it could have been what you exactly expect. But the beauty here is, and Vinil sir for choosing this script, the beauty is that they have the intelligence and sensitivity of showing flaws in a entertaining way. Usually people are scared ki pata nahi flaws ko accept kiya jayega ya nahi, log isko aisa to nahi kar denge. But in logo ki khasiyat ye hai, Vinil sir aur Kanika ma'am ki, ye log ko pata hai ki kis cheez ko kitne level se aur kitni tuning se dikhana hai ki aapko flaws bhi accept karo aur aapko pasand bhi aaye character. So I think all that credit goes to them for designing this new obtuse triangle.
This was some triangle for sure. Vinil, I'm coming to you, master of the strip here. For me, Haseen Dil Ruba started with the note grey, then came the word obsession. It's like, this is shades of passion. It's like, it was a full card of emotions I was going through. Do you think that we are beginning, or we are already somewhere in the era of anti-hero and heroines? There is no hero. There is no heroine. There's this anti-thing to it. There's this, I mean, normally we just see one character, if I mean to say that. Okay, thoda sa grey shade, but here everything is grey.
So, Ankita, first of all, I'm dismayed that you started Vikrant and Harshvardhan's questions were delicious and mine with grey.
I'm sorry. Okay, 2-0. Fine, I'm taking it.
But yeah, on a serious note, I think that's I think that era of pure black and white simplistic characterizations is kind of over. I think all the newer bunch of writers, directors, even actors, all of us want to come close to reality in terms of portraying characters, and that is how we are in real life. So I think that's the trend. I think if you go with oversimplified pure black and white characters which are not flawed, I think people might just not even relate to it anymore, you know. So it's definitely that era and that time. And it's a great time to make films now and tell stories, because you can always now, have stories which have more depth to it, more nuanced characters, more complicated plots. So a lot of these things you can experiment much more. So I think it's a great time.
Tapsi, after Rumi, this was, Rani was another... Rani was like, I mean, this is not your regular girl. You're not expecting it. But on the other hand, it's as regular as it gets. The story, the way you go with your journey, and I can't give away spoilers. Everyone will kill me. But for me, it was not the generic route you were taking. Do you think...
So it's a regular girl. It's a regular girl in terms of the real regular girl.
Real
but regular it's very, girl. But it's not really regular in terms of the girl we see on screen.
Yeah. And I was coming to that, because you have, do you realize that you have started getting the tag of doing these characters which are regular, yet they are not regular in any sense of the word?
Yeah, yeah, I have realized that. Everyone who has to do something aada teda comes to me. So
why?
I especially, why? I don't know, you should ask Kanika or Vinil. I mean, why did they think that I should be doing it? But I was glad. It is such an actor's candy character where you get all the emotions you can possibly portray in a character. I don't think I can complain about it. It's only when you add layers to a character is when you can really play with it. So a single dimensional character is not fun to do anymore, I feel. We've seen it enough for decades. So now it's time to see something which you've not seen, which is like the real characters that we haven't seen on screen before, which is reality stranger than fiction.
I've thank you for putting me through my next question, because Vikrant and Tapsi, this one gets with you. I please cut me short if you think I'm saying something extra here. The characters of yours are somewhat in the film inspired by Dinesh Pandit's novel per se. I am not going to go away much there, but were there any particular novels or any character in your head while you were playing it? Because it was nice. And Vinil, it's a compliment. I would love to meet Dinesh Pandit, like in generic, if there can be a spin-off on him.
We'll make you meet Kanika Dhillon. We'll make you meet her. She is the closeted Dinesh Pandit. Please meet her. The spin-off is on her. It's on this girl who, under the garb of the name of Dinesh Pandit, writes such novels. That's the spin-off of this film.
But was there any character sketch for any book or any fictional character after you had in head, or it was just as Kanika gave it to you?
Vinil? I just did what was written on paper. I had no research work done on it.
Yeah, I think that was the case with me too. I generally do not draw references quite a lot, because especially through audiovisual, especially, I tend to get influenced very, very quickly. But the idea was to keep it as real as possible. You know, the idea, when I say real, it's I don't know how to put it exactly. It was I would rather not get influenced by any external source, but just try creating something original. That is what Vinil, Kanika and I, in Rishu's case, wanted to work on. A lot of it was out there written, you know. So we really wanted to make the character relatable. And as Vinil said, you know, it could be anyone. It could be someone you know. It could be you. It could be someone you've heard of. It could be your immediate neighbor who goes through, you know, the kind of things these primary characters go through in the film. So, yeah. So I did not actually draw any references either from any fictional character which I've read in a book or any character that I've seen in a movie. I didn't try picking anything up.
Vinil and Harsh, by the time I finished the film, I genuinely thought that, of course, I loved it. But had it even been a web series kind of thing, it would have been equally delicious. There was so much more. If you would have, you know, tapped into it, the characters were just, you were just falling in love with them by the time they were coming to the finish line. Do you realize
I don't think Vinil can shoot with us anymore. Look at him. He's already so tortured. You don't want to put him through another time of, like, at least me and Vinil on the same set. Vinil has to be like, has to get prepared physically, mentally. He has to like go through some extensive training to come back on that same set.
I would love to be on a set with Tapsi. I mean, that would be an amazing thing, but not the set which I am directing. I want to
Oh God, my question is already nullified.
That would be the ultimate joy for me, because I think Tapsi and me, we can spar and we can make people laugh together for hours. And I would like to see the misery of the other director.
He was only talking to other director to see ke baki sabke set pe bhi to yehi aatank ho raha hai na, ke inhi ke set pe aisa kuch hota hai. He wanted to make sure of that, so he was checking with my other directors also.
But
if I ask you both, Vinil and Harsh, do you think that there is this potential? Had it been like, could you have explored it in a web series format, or if there is a potential for a part two? I really wanted more out of it by the time it ended. 2 hours 15 minutes were not enough. FYI.
Ankita ji, I think you know that's the best compliment for a film and a relationship, when the other person says ki ye thoda aur chalna chahiye tha. I think you have killed it, and this was one of the sweetest interviews that I'll remember. But thank you, all your compliments are directed towards Vinil sir and Kanika ma'am, and they should be so proud that you know you as a viewer wanted to see more of it. So that's a huge compliment coming from you.
Vinil has said that he's definitely not coming up with a sequel, so my question stands like
Yeah, because so, he'll have to work with
I
me
never
again.
Said that. I never said that. I mean, I'm obviously I'm open to, and I hope that more people like you ask for a longer version of the film, because there's so many scenes which one had to painfully remove from the film for length.
Yeah, you make a separate film on that, na? Vinil, oh, yeah, Vela only.
I'd be happy.
Now you're sitting. now you're little Vela. So just put all those things together and make a different like parallel film of Haseen Dilruba and just like.
मैं आराम से इसको और 15 मिनट खींच सकता हूँ. मेरे पास इतने सारे सीन्स हैं जो मैंने यूज नहीं किए और बहुत और सारे कॉमेडी वाले हैं. हमने बोला कि ज्यादा कॉमेडी हो रही है इसलिए निकाल दिया हमने. बट देर ऑल फनी सीन्स देवर यू नो बहुत दिल पे पत्थर रखे हमने निकाले हैं वो सीन्स. तो अगर ऐसी एक पेटिशन आ जाए लोगों से तो वी कैन ऑलवेज.
आई थिंक बाय द टाइम यू विल रिलीज यू विल गेट दैट पेटिशन. आई एम नॉट जस्ट सेइंग इट, यू विल सी द रिएक्शन फ्रॉम द अदर. आई एम
ओनली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू ओनली दैट पेटिशन, नो मोर अदर पेटिशंस.
Tapsi, your statement, you know, have created quite a stir. Do you realize
Paul,
that
Vikrant... Paul
which one?
Which okay, one? Yeah, nice. That Vikrant and Harsh were sort of scared to shoot those intimate scenes. Yeah, dara diya, matlab. It is the headline of the day. By the time we talk, it is the headline
everywhere.
Of the day.
So basically, everywhere. That just shows me that everyone is interested to have a clickbait headline, but not really focus on what it really means. That just shows me the level of reporting, actually. So, I mean, whatever gets them to watch my film, I don't care.
But if I ask separately, do you think they were intimidated by you from any end?
See, they should be intimidated by Rani. If I did that job, I think I was pretty good at portraying my character.
By the time I finished the film, my sister legit hated you. So it's okay. I think it was good.
Okay. I can act. Thank you. I got to take this as a compliment.
But then before I wrap, for everyone in the house, what does a film like Haseen Dilruba...
I think Vinil wants to say something, I think.
Sorry.
Vinil always wants to say something. Vinil, haan bolo. Kya kehna chahte ho tum?
So exactly when Tapsi was talking about intimidation, I don't know if you noticed Vikrant and Harshvardhan's expression, the frame had frozen. So the answer is
that's what you hired me to do. I had to be an intimidating character. So I was.
But Ankita, whether she was intimidating is something you should ask Vikrant and Harsh, not Tapsi.
I was coming to that. I was coming to that before wrapping. But Vikrant and Harsh, I think Tapsi has established it as a fact that her characters are not going to be straight line. They're not going to beat around the bush. They're like, idhar se idhar hi jayenge.
They're going to beat.
They're going to beat. what was your take by the time you, as Rani, I will not even ask as Tapsi, what was your take by the time you ended it?
She is the best Rani anyone could be. Like, I can't imagine anyone else playing Rani because that's how, because when I was reading the script also, because she was already on board, tab se mere zehen mein ye hai, so I really cannot fathom anyone else. Yeah, matlab iska kya jawab de sakta hu main, matlab
bahut acha bola tumne, bahut acha bola.
Harsh is thinking. Okay,
I'll give you the line. You have to promise us that we'll make it the headline. Okay.
सर आप वैसे भी राउंड जीत चुके हो, आप बता दो आपको क्या हेडलाइन चाहिए.
एनी मैन एनी बॉय हूज स्केयर्ड ऑफ तापसी इज फूलिश इनफ टू नॉट सी हर एंडियरिंग साइड. सो
वाह 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 वाह,
वेरी लवली एंड देयर इज नथिंग टू बी स्केयर्ड ऑफ एंड शी इज द मोस्ट फन लविंग एंड हार्ड वर्किंग पर्सन इन एनी रूम.
हर्ष, तू अब तू तापसी की बात करी, कोविड की बात कर रहे हैं.
अरे यार,
you don't need to be scared of
but before I wrap, guys, I had to take this question for Kanika. By the time you came out with your teaser and your trailer, there was one of the first few times we saw we had a writing credit for someone. And I have seen in almost every interview, whatever I've seen a little bit from you guys since Haseen thing is out, that you have taken it to the fore and everyone is talking about her. How important do you think that we are moving into the change where actually crediting people who are giving us the stories which all of us we end up loving and you end up portraying on screen?
Yeah, Vinay, you should
yeah,
say.
So I think it's high time that writers are acknowledged and celebrated, because the film does not exist if they don't write it in the first place. I think not just in terms of acknowledgement, but in terms of even payment, everything, you know, because I think people just do lip service to how writers are important. But I think there are instances where writers get paid less than makeup artists, you know. So I think it's very important that not only that they are platformed well, but they're celebrated and they are given the credit and treated, you know, because I think there should be incentive for writers to write stories. You know, you've seen so many writers become directors because they just live in anonymity and, you know, they just feel that the amount of work they put in, it's never even acknowledged. And I think the films exist because of them. You know, all of us come at a later stage. And if the seed is not there, then how does it grow into a tree? You know, so I think writers, I mean, it's high time. And I think I'm very happy with the Netflix team because I know that the team in Netflix also did a lot. I mean, there was a lot of effort on their part to kind of put her name out there and credit both her and me as well. That win the trailer in other places, because I think it was quite an effort on their part. So I think credit should go to the Netflix team for making it possible.
Hey, we said it. But thank you, guys. Thank you for this unpredictable film. I am just... It took me kafi sara courage to not say anything before everyone kicks me out of this room. But thank you. Thank you for good cinema. And thank you for stories which high time are flawed and high time we are ready to accept ki इतना अच्छा कुछ नहीं हो रहा है आसपास तो यू कैन सी द नॉर्मल एंड द रियल पीपल फ्रॉम गाली टू रिशु टू नील थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू सो मच
फॉर गिविंग दिस कैरेक्टर्स थैंक यू कांट वेट फॉर एवरीवन टू सी ऑल द बेस्ट